dirty bookstore. A plastic flag with gum on the back fell out on the floor. Well, I picked it up and I ran outside, slapped it on the windshield. And if I could see old Betsy Ross, I'd tell her how good I feel. But your flag decal won't get you into heaven anymore. They're already overcrowded from your dirty little moor. And Jesus don't like killing, no matter what the reason's for. Your flag decal won't get you into heaven anymore. Well, I went to the bank this morning, and the cashier said to me, if you join the Christmas club, we'll give you 10 of them flags for free. Well, I didn't mess around a bit, I took them up on what he said, and I stuck them stickers all over my car, and one on my wife's forehead. But your flag decal won't get you into heaven anymore. They're already overcrowded from your dirty little moor. Now Jesus don't like killing, no matter what the reason for. And your flag decal won't get you into heaven anymore. So filled with flags I couldn't see, so I ran the car upside a curb right into a tree. By the time they got a doctor down, I was already dead. And I'll never understand why the man standing in the pearly girth gate said, your flag decal won't get you into heaven anymore. They're already